I know she's a liar. The sex is good, but God, she's got no desire. That's alright, she's taking me home tonight. Hinder are in the final stages of completing their highly anticipated album, Take It to the Limit, which is the follow-up to 2005's Extreme Behavior. Extreme Behavior went on to be certified 3 times platinum on the strength of the hit singles Lips of an Angel and Get Stoned, and the band's new album will once again be produced by Brian Howes. Take It to the Limit, which will be released on Election Day, November 4th, once again features the straight-up rock and roll which Hinder has become synonymous with, and the band's first single, Use Me, already debuted at number 3 on the Billboard Rock chart. We caught up with the guys in Hinder to get their thoughts on maturing as songwriters during Take It to the Limit and why it was an easier process than their first album.
I think it was a lot easier on this one. I mean, I think, you know, we're just, you know, it's like anything else, the more you do it, the better you get at it. So I think, we've matured as songwriters a lot. So, you know, it was a lot easier and it's a lot better.
So hopefully we can get a manufacturing company out there that will actually print the record.
It seems the band's plans for including a few naked Playboy Playmates on the cover of Take It to the Limit has hit a snag. While they were originally told it would be okay, the guys aren't quite sure their version of the cover will be printed. We asked Hinder about the cover and why they were working on alternate versions.
Apparently, they're having some trouble dealing with the ladies on the cover.
It's too explicit.
Oh!
Nobody likes titties anymore. What's wrong with titties? Come on.
Yeah, we decided to do some different versions of the album. We did a PG, an R, and an X rated. And, you know, initially it was, oh yeah, okay, no problem. And then once they actually got the artwork, I guess, they bailed on it. Oh, we can't print this.
Hinder will be hitting the road in support of Take It to the Limit on the Jägermeister tour, with dates beginning October 24th in Utah and extending until December 22nd in Indianapolis. Trapped and Rev Theory will be special guests of the band on the tour. Look for Hinder to announce another run of tour dates in early 2009, as the band will undoubtedly be touring throughout next year as well.